New on Daybreak, a Manchester man is facing a slew of charges, including DUI, after police say he led officers on a chase. It all started when Michael Stevens was allegedly found using drugs in a stolen car in Antrim yesterday afternoon. Police say Stevens led them on a chase along parts of Route 202 and Route 9. The car eventually crashed. Police say Stevens fled on foot but was later arrested. A woman who was also in the car was taken into custody.